Hello friends, now we see the problem number 3, which is also based on principle of mathematical induction of chapter method of induction and binomial theorem. The problem number 3 is 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus dot dot plus n square, and that equal to, we have to prove that n in bracket n plus 1, second bracket 2n plus 1, and whole thing divided by 6. And this result is a true for all n belongs to set of natural number. Now let's see the solution. Let P of n denote 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square dot dot plus n square, and that equal to n in bracket n plus 1 into 2 n plus 1 and whole thing divided by 6 for all n belongs to set of natural number. Now step number 1, put n is equal to 1, so LHS is equal to, we consider the first term, that is 1 square, which gives us 1. Now we consider right hand side, so that equal to n in bracket n plus 1, next bracket 2n plus 1, and whole thing divided by 6. Now here for n equal to, we have to substitute 1. So 1 in bracket 1 plus 1, next bracket 2 into 1 plus 1, whole thing divided by 6. So that equal to 1 into 1 plus 1, we get 2 into, now 2 into 1, 2 plus 1 gives us 3, and whole thing divided by 6. On cancellation here we get 1. So in this way we prove LHS is equal to RHS. And therefore, P of 1 is a true. That is, P of n is a true for n equal to 1. Now we consider the step number 2. In step 2, let us assume that the P of n is a true for n equal to k. That is, 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus k square is equal to k in bracket k plus 1, next bracket 2k plus 1, and whole thing divided by 6. Let us this denote as a equation 1. Then we consider the step number 3. In step number 3, we have to prove that P of n is a true for n equal to k plus 1. That is, 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus k plus 1 the whole square is equal to k plus 1, then k plus 1 plus 1 gives us k plus 2, then 2 in bracket k plus 1 that gives us 2k plus 2 plus 1, so total 2k plus 3 and whole thing divided by 6. Now we consider the LHS of above equation. So left hand side is equal to 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square up to plus k plus 1 the whole square. The next step will be 1 square, 2 square, 3 square. The last term is k plus 1 the whole square. Now the second last term is k square. So we have to make it bracket from 1 square to k square. Now by using equation 1, that 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus dot dot plus k square, that gives us k in bracket k plus 1 into 2k plus 1 upon 6. So here we get k into k plus 1 into 2k plus 1 whole thing divided by 6 plus the last term, that k plus 1 the whole square as it is. Now from this we take k plus 1 common, so we have k plus 1 in bracket k into 2k plus 1 divided by 6 plus k plus 1 and then bracket complete, so that equal to k plus 1 and in bracket on cross multiplying we get k 2k plus 1 plus 6 into k plus 1 whole thing divided by 6. So that gives k plus 1 into 2k square plus k plus 6 into k gives us 6k plus 6 into 1 6 and the whole thing divided by 6. So the next step will be k plus 1 upon 6 into 2k square plus, now k plus 6k gives us 7k plus 6. Now here the second bracket is a quadratic equation. The first term is a 2 and the last term is a 6. So 2 into 6 gives us 12. So we have to factorize a 12 in such a way that we must get the middle term as a 7k. So 12 can be written as 4 into 3. So the next step will be k plus 1 upon 6 into 2k square plus 4k plus 3k plus 6. So that equal to k plus 1 upon 6 into, here we make it the group of 2 2 terms, and from first group we take here 2k common, so in bracket we have k plus 2, and from second group we take 3 common, so in bracket we have k plus 2. Now from these groups we take k plus 2 common, so we have k plus 1 upon 6 into k plus 2 and next bracket 2k plus 3. So in this way we prove k plus 1 into k plus 2 into 2k plus 3 upon 6. So this is nothing but equal to RHS. So in this way we prove left hand side is equal to right hand side, and therefore P of N is a true for N equal to K plus 1. And therefore by principle of mathematical induction, P of N is true for all natural number. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.